This is David Combs, friends. David, tell us about this serrated companion of yours.
Well, that's one of the obstacles, Tony, I use in my routine.
Yeah. You designed this yourself?
No, amazingly enough, my father built that almost 34 years ago.
Your father? What was he, a mad scientist?
No. He was an engineer and had an ice skating rink in California.
Really is a frightening-looking device. Well, I'm told you're absolutely terrific, so I'm going to go grab my seat. David?
Tony?
May the force be with you.
Thank you.